Even on cloudy days, Pastryville always had a ray of sunshine, and her name was Granny Graham Crackers. Remember when she knit your favorite scarf, Black Cherry Pie?
I wear it every day, Raspberry Parfait.
And Fudge Turnover, remember when she fixed your leaky roof?
She got a heat stroke and fell into the hedges.
While you watched Tango and Cash on Netflix.
Yes, while I watched Tango and Cash on Netflix.
And Buttermilk Biscuits, I remember when Granny drove you all the way to the big city Your tonsils out?
Yeah, your unborn tonsils.
Now, then, if there are no more speakers... Great! Then in conclusion... we were just wrapping up here, Bitch Pudding.
I remember Granny. I remember her smile. I remember how much she loved baking sugar cookies. But most of all, I remember her rank-ass old lady fart.
Oh, God.
This bitch had no sense of smell, no sense of hearing, so all day long she was like...
Okay, that's enough.
And when you're 100 years old, I guess panties are just an afterthought. I mean, raise your hand if you never saw Granny airing out the Ark of the Covenant. I hope Granny isn't hip. But she had a gambling addiction, so Satan might be doing her up the butt. Not twice if Satan's doing you up the butt, Granny.
I love it, up the butt from Satan, everybody.
You rule, Granny. Now hit my f***ing theme song. You suck it.
You have saved my village.
You mean my village?